How to delete a Facebook story on mobile app. Hindsight is 2020 and you might have figured out that you don't want anyone to see the story you just posted to Facebook. The good news is you can delete it. This video will teach you how to delete a Facebook story using the mobile app. Step 1. Open Facebook. This app icon looks like a white F on a blue background that you'll find on one of your home screens, in the app drawer, or by searching. Step 2. Tap the Your Story tile. You'll see your story pop up in a new window. Step 3. Navigate to the specific post or video you want to delete. You can tap through your story to find and delete an individual post. If you want to delete your entire story, you'll have to repeat this process. Step 4. Tap. You'll see this in the top right corner of your story. Step 5. Tap Delete Photo or Delete Video. The post or video will immediately be removed from your story. If you want to delete your entire story, you'll have to repeat this process. Thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe, like and share.